no stopping, 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 say no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, there'll be no stopping, 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 say no stopping, no stop, no stopping, 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 say no stopping, no stopping.
So, what made you decide to take it to another level?
Money.
So you want to go pro?
Pro.
You want to go pro. So what?
Pro.
So how long you been training?
About 2 months.
About 2 months. How it feel?
Good.
Hard work?
Hard work.
Hard work.
Pays off.
Pays off?
Yeah, dude.
So you feel like you're stronger, better now?
Feel like a winner.
Feel like a winner?
Feel like a winner.
So what's it like training with Willie Wise?
I mean, it's a wonderful experience.
It's a wonderful experience?
Wonderful.
Wonderful. So you looking forward to being a world champion too?
World champion.
World champion. Yeah.
No stopping, 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 say no stopping, no stop, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping. No stopping, no stopping,
what's your dream for boxing?
Heavyweight champion of the world!
Champion of the world.
Say it again?
Knock out the heavyweight champion of the world.
Knock out the heavyweight champion of the world.
We don't even know what that is.
So what is it like to fight with, what is it like to train with Willie Wise? A Wise choice.
Real nice, good trainer. Showed me a whole lot of stuff I didn't know about fighting. Made me real creative. Showed me speed when I wanted to think of power. Much better fighter now.
So you're a much better fighter. So you're looking forward to the future.
Yep.
What do you see yourself in 2 years?
In the ring. With Willie Wise right there beside me telling me what to do, getting that big right. With him out, you know what I mean?
Right.
Wrap this thing up.
Good looking.
No stopping, say no stopping, no stopping, no stopping. No stopping, there'll be no stopping.
Tell me about the dream for Wise Choice.
Well, my dream is this. I want to give back to what was given to me when I was a youth. You know, when I was young, I had a dream that I won 2 titles. And you know what? I won winning 2 titles. But thanks to Parks and Recreation, my uncles, my family, and my friends, you know what I'm saying? They drove me. Harder and harder and harder.
No stopping, 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 say no stopping, no stopping, no stopping.
You think you got some champions in you?
Oh yeah, definitely that. Definitely that. First of all, they got a dream. And they want it. And they're hungry. I'm in a building with some young lions that wants it.
Goes to a big fancy gym.
Well, you're more focused. You're more focused and you're more determined. You know, and you're not looking around to see who's looking at you, you know? Or just you come in there trying to look pretty. No. You come in, you work out, you get a good workout in. And you get calisthenics and you go home. And you think about everything you practice on the day, so you come back in the next morning or the next evening and perfect it.
5 years. Wow. I hope I have a couple of gyms with me as well.
Don't call it a comeback because I came here to get that. To my friends and my family that wanted to help me out. Come on, walk inside me, man. Stick it out. Well, I get that.
No stopping. No stopping. No stopping, no stopping, no stopping, say no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping. There'll be no stopping. No stopping. No stopping. No stopping. There'll be no. Things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say.
Ain't no stopping us now.
And if you're trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.